Con artists don't care how hard you've worked. That's why AARP and the Washington State Attorney General's Office are fighting back with the AARP Fraud Watch Network. Help spot the scammers before they spot you. Find more at aarp.org/Seattle.
It's the old thing that you can't con a con man. And the reason is because the con man already has a deceptive mind. So when you're giving him the scam, he sees the scam coming. He sees it. But the majority of Americans are honest people. And because they're honest, they don't have a deceptive mind. So if someone calls them and says they're from the bank and I need this information, I'm from the IRS and I need you to email me this information, they think, well, this is probably legit. It's the IRS, has their logo on it, says it's the IRS. I can send the information. You have to be a little more skeptical. We don't live in that society. If you make it easy for someone to steal from you, it's unfortunate, but chances are someone will. So you don't want to make it easy for people. You got to be a little skeptical and say, no, I'm going to verify this. I'm going to hang up, not take the phone number you told me to call back, but I'm going to call back, look up the IRS's phone number, call them, and I'll ask for you. And I'll check to see if you're the person you say you are. Then I'll speak to you on the telephone. You just got to take a little moment to do it, understand you're protecting yourself.